is the fifth concert of the first annual Easton Shoveltown Cultural District's Summer Music Series Concerts. And it's great. We're seeing more and more people each week. So we're, and especially the people that came out in those incredibly hot nights. That was quite a nice thing to see. This is sponsored by the Mass Cultural Council, and it's hosted by the Oaks Ames Memorial Hall, which is the performance center and event center of the Cultural District. The final concert will be in 2 weeks, on August 24th. There will be no concert next Wednesday. And on August 24th, it's featuring Key Element. The concerts are being live streamed by ECAT, Easton Cable Access Television. And we wish to thank Kim Pincus, Howard Miller, Joe Borman, and Adam Carrero of ECAT for making this happen. And they do a great job each week, and we really deeply appreciate it. Thank you. Davi Fulgenetti, who is the chair of the Cultural District Committee and chair of the Easton Select Board, couldn't be here tonight. I believe she's celebrating her birthday. So I will say a few words about the Cultural District's mission. The mission is to bring the arts to Easton for your enjoyment, to bring our community together, and to promote cultural tourism for the benefit of all. And again, this is a downtown business redevelopment program sponsored by the state of Massachusetts. The crew for the Cultural District Committee that set up, worked so hard to put this on tonight, is Joan Lundgren, Pam Borbe, Priscilla Almquist Olson, and Suzanne Bump. Now, Priscilla will be coming around to sell 50-50 raffle tickets. Half will go to the winner and half to the hall. And the drawing will be an intermission, and the drawings have averaged over $200. So definitely buy a ticket. You end up with over $100 in your pocket. We want to thank the Northeastern Savings Bank and the Bank of Easton for their generous donations this evening. And supplying this evening's food and drink, and all you people over there in the Rockery, please come over and buy some food. Just use the crosswalk. We have pizza from courtesy of Joe at Bill's House of Pizza. And they're right down there on 97 Main Street in the yellow building. And Frank Altieri is here in the tent from Shoveltown Brewery on Oliver Street. And where there's also ice cream and snacks for sale. And that's by the hall. So, as I like to do every concert, is give a shout out to Jack Colombo, who put the music series concert program together. And as I say, you know, we can provide the menu, the tables, the chairs, the food, the drink, but without the talent that Jack selected for the series, it just doesn't happen. So again, thank you, Jack, for doing such a good job. And without further ado, it's my pleasure to introduce Bird Mancini. Thank you.
Thank you very much. We're so glad it's not 100 degrees. And it rained yesterday. Yay. Okay. We'll start out with a little song that Billy wrote.
Another day, but I got so many people standing in my way. And some folks think I'm dreaming, I laugh away. But I don't listen to anything they say. I'm thinking pretty hard about breaking out, and leaving's on my mind, there ain't no doubt. It seems I've played this town for far too long, so I guess I'll just go looking for a song. Now friends, don't get me wrong, I don't feel that I belong, so I've been looking for that song.
Cellar. We're not going to let him out. He's not going to play anywhere else, just with us.
We're pleased and privileged to have Brad Helene on bass with us tonight.
Yeah, Brad. Thank you. They buy me pizza, I say.
So that was from our very first Bird Mancini album, that song. And here's another one from the same album. So, okay, don't mind me. Just have a conversation behind me.
Quick rehearsal, we're good.
This one's called Magic Flirtation.
Thank you.
you.
For those of you who don't know, probably the people out there, way out there, and even way further out there, that was Ruby Bird.
From our Dreams and Illusions CD. And Billy wrote it, and he says it's about being married, and it's called One Mistake. So here we go.
One, two.
I made one mistake, the icy lake will start to break.
Thanks, folks. I gotta say, that thing's really disturbing. I feel like there's gonna be a beam that shoots out of it, like.
Right something. Between the eyes. This is a song by Bob Dylan.
To England or France. You might like to gamble, you might like to dance. You might be the heavyweight champion of the world. You might be a socialite with a long string of pearls, but you got to serve somebody. Yes indeed, you gotta serve somebody. It may be the devil, it may be the Lord, but you're gonna have to serve somebody. Or it might be a rock and roll addict, prancing on the stage. Might have money and drugs, all women in a cage. You might be a businessman or some high degree thief. They may call
Thanks, folks.
I'll give away a little trade secret. It's tuned down. Okay. Oh, but he's got a capo to get a drop D on it. So, you know, fancy stuff. Some of you guys know, you know, Jerry knows what I'm talking about. So. Anyway. Okay, this is called Better Man.
Get all my friends creating their life, then on the shelf for a fair price. Spread it on the floor, get it out the door. There may not be time for too much more. So come on, come on, be a better man. Bigger plan, come on, come on, you're a better man. If your dreams become a burden, you're at the final curtain, and it's not fun anymore. You know nothing is for certain, your pride is hurting, that I know for sure.
fading fast. Faces will not last. May be the one excuse you have. Burning at both ends, your heartbeat bend. It's all gonna come together then.
So come on, come on, be a better man. Come on, come on, see the bigger plan. Come on, come on, you're a better man.
Future so quickly, never giving any thought about the price we would pay. Any day the sun is shining through the clouds so freely, could be the last good day. Music swirls around the room and we are happily listening.
Could be the last good, could be the last good day.
There's a smile on every face that I am happy to see.
Could be the last good, could be the last good day.
And the one thing that we thought that we would never see ending would be the last good day. Living in the past gets you
nothing but a lonely heart.
And living way too fast brings you right back to the very start. You never thought that you would get this far. You couldn't know that it was gonna be the last good day.
Is on a CD somewhere, and a lot of these are available up here on the honor system for $10. So you can take one home very easily. So, yeah, right up here over by the beer and the pizza. So this next one is also from that our latest CD, and it's called A Space Between Two Worlds. Wait just a second. I'm all right. Okay, yeah, Space Between Two Worlds.
Here call the paramedics. She bent down. She's on. Back up.
In the space between two worlds, shoreline meets the sea, where the meadow meets the woods, honey meets the bee. Travel there most any time. Life's a mystery that way. Between the sun and moon, the stars still shine. And on and on and on and on we'll play. In the space between two worlds, where the clouds meet the sun.
You know, I should know the answer, but somebody is going to tell me what Shoveltown means during the break. I'm sure someone will tell me. I have a feeling I know.
So this next song is, it's really a Sky Blues. We used to be in a band called the Sky Blues, like decades ago. And we played this little place in Framingham called the Chicken Bone. I don't know if any of you people ever went to that place or not, but if you didn't, oh, good for you.
If they had a motorcycle, they did.
So it was a crazy, you know, blues and rock bar. And so we played there and, you know, made pretty good money off the bucket. You know, they'd pass the bucket. The pay wasn't very good, but the people were generous. So I wrote this song called Chicken Bone. Thank you. trombone.
Thanks, folks. I'll take an order of chicken and a wild turkey. Thank you.
They had good chicken and jalapeno poppers, I believe. Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, what album was this off from that we did? What album?
Dreams and Illusions.
Dreams and Illusions.
The next to the last one. This one is what Billy wrote with Sal Baglio from the Stompers. He sent him the chorus, just the chorus, and Bill wrote the entire rest of the song and sent it back to him. So they wrote it. Basically, they wrote it together. Only separately, but this is called Congratulations.
I'm glad that you're feeling so inflated. You've got a new never go away. I thought you were here to stay, so this is what I have to say. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Oh, you can't do better than that. Was it that ever brought us together? I think it was the way you pulled my lever. Your smile was like a miracle, 'cause I never saw a trace until you walked away from me.
Congratulations. I hope you get all the things that hope it's what you wanted.
Thanks, folks. Can you hear me out by the flagpole? No, they can't hear me. They can't hear me. It's a separate party.
I guess we scared them. So, you'll recognize this one.
Maybe.
Thank you. Thank you, folks. We're going to take a little break, and I think they're going to give stuff away. There's some kind of a raffle going on. I hope you all got your tickets and all that. Not yet.
Oh, you better hurry.
Nobody's got any raffle tickets?
You better hurry. Well, they'll give you a few minutes, I think.
But anyway, what? Oh, she's got one. Well, that's only two people. The odds are really good. Oh, there's the tickets right there.
We'll be back in about 10 minutes. Okay, are we all set for the drawing? Yes. Okay. We have collected $238. I have collected $238, which I want to thank you for, because this is a relatively smaller crowd than we've had, and that is a lot of moolah. So thank you. Thank you. And we hope that it goes a little ways to getting an elevator in this building and also some air conditioning. All right. So I'm going to ask Ruby, our wonderful singer, to draw the lucky number. So get your tickets out. I want a drum roll.
You gotta talk right in.
Okay, thanks. And the number is 07479.
Oh, that's me.
Thank you, Ruby. Wow, we got a winner. Okay, come on up. Okay. You never win. Come on up here. It wasn't rigged, I swear. That's why we always ask a musician to draw the number, because they're not associated with us anyway. So, okay. So, and what is your name?
Judy Coughlin.
Judy Coughlin. Yeah. She is the lucky winner of $119. Thank you, everybody, for participating, and enjoy the rest of the concert.
Unbelievable. Finally, the heat broke. We got rain. Awesome. Wonderful. Anyway, thank you for sticking around. We're so happy to see so many of our friends here tonight. Thanks so much for coming, everybody. You people from Northeastern, from Easton. It's great to see everyone. So this song is from the first CD that Bird Mancini ever did, and it's called Enjoy It While You Can.
Hey baby, was it yesterday that we were like kids? Back when looking for a good time was all that we did. Making love before the show and maybe after as well. Take a drive across the desert, you never could tell. In the night time we would hang out down on 4th Avenue, playing music for the money that some people threw. In a nutshell, I can tell you about my philosophy. It's enjoy it while you can. Well, enjoy it while you can. Just you and Mother Nature. nature, the preacher in me. If we hurry, we can make it down to Mexico, or keep driving across the desert on a big blue toad. Well, there's only one thing that you and I must do. Keep singing for the money, the good times too. In a nutshell, I can tell you about my philosophy. It's enjoy it while you can. Enjoy it while you can.
Thank you. This is what happens when it gets dark. Yeah. A little Shoveltown Brewery doesn't hurt either.
So, I know people don't go out in the ocean very much anymore, because there's sharks out there now. But back when it wasn't so common, you know, I went swimming in the ocean, and one time this crazy current started like pulling me out to sea. I was on a flotation device. I know I shouldn't have been doing that, but it was pulling me out to sea faster than I could swim back in. So Billy found somebody that, and said, go save her, please. Because he knew he couldn't swim well enough to go get me. So somebody did. Somebody saved me. And I swore I was going to get a good song out of it. So I wrote this song called The Other Side. It's on our Funny Days CD. So here we go. We'll just play it for you now. Goes by the way of pride. Oh, but I gotta know, am I gonna see you on the other side? Well, we got worries and we got cares, and baby, we had our share of good times. Oh, but I gotta know, when the next one runs over, will I see you on the other side? When
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Wow, there's a serious moonlight right there coming up over there behind that tree.
Full moon tomorrow night, I think. That means it's going to be pretty full tonight, too.
Serious moon.
Okay. Here's another one coming up from our latest CD, The One Delight, which is available. You know, all our CDs are available tonight. At this little tiny table over here, under the lights over here. So, anyway, this one's called Man Plans, God Laughs.
Up and around, he hears the sound of things he thought were sure. Get in a car with a guitar and take the highway to the sun.
up, high up in the sky. And it cannot be a lie. Man plans. God plans.
God plans.
She's getting restless like a twisted wind that rolls across the plain. She needs to get away and find a place where nothing is the same. Where the future has begun. Such a perfect place to run. Take a chance. Growing old is just a place to pass the time. Tomorrow you can dance, but tomorrow's promise to no one, so try to let it shine. And they will never feel the loneliness of being all alone. Time will never take its toll. All we need is rock and roll.
Thanks, folks. Thank you.
He wrote this one. This one coming up too. It's also off of our newer CD. It's about this really interesting friend of ours. We really love him. He has no ambition at all, and we think that's awesome. He's really great. He's just so happy just being who he is and doing what he does. And what a great thing. So Billy wrote this song called The Master of Nothingness.
Every day is the same old day that it was and will be again tomorrow. To start the day in a lazy way is okay for the master of nothingness.
keep in mind that when everything's the same, it's better than when things change. Oh, he will smile and he will feel no shame, and nothing will cause him pain. Perfect thing to be, the master of nothingness.
Everybody had a hard year.
Everybody had a good time. Everybody had a wet dream. Everybody saw the sunshine. Oh yeah,
oh yeah,
oh yeah, oh yeah. Everybody had a good year. Everybody let the hair down. Everybody pull their socks up. Everybody put their foot down. Oh yeah. Everybody had a good time. Everybody had a wet dream. Everybody saw the sunshine. Everybody had a good year. Everybody let the hair down. Everybody put their socks up. Everybody put their foot down.
Thanks, folks. You remember that one. And from the same movie.
Good soundtrack.
Yeah, it is a good soundtrack. Don't let me down. Baby, don't let me down. Nobody ever loved me like he does. Yes, he does. Oh, he does. And if somebody loved me like he did, yes, he does. Yes, he does.
Para.
Thank you, thank you. The Beatles, thank you. They just made 5 cents.
So here's a song from our new CD as well. It's one that I wrote a long, long time ago, and never did anything with this song. And Billy said, "We need another song for you to sing on this CD." So I said, "Well, what about this one? It's called Homesick." And I hope that, I don't feel this way now, but there may, you know, many, some of you might have felt that way before. So,
So these people are home. Everybody's from Easton here.
Right. Well, not everybody.
Except for our little Roslindale
community. But you're not far enough away to be homesick, are you? No, I didn't think so. Anyway. So, it's about moving away from the farm, which is where I'm from. I grew up on a farm and moved to the big city.
That's farm in New England, man.
Farm. I do that farm. Yeah, so anyway, it's called Homesick.
Sitting on a back porch laughing, watching the daylight passing. It's mine.
Christmas, Ruby. We got another one that you wrote. Thank you, folks.
That's awesome. You folks are all awesome.
What a great audience you are. Thank you so much. This is a very apropos song for this evening. It's called The South Side of Summer. And it's also on the new CD. And I'm very pleased to do this song for you, especially now, because that's where we are. So, you ready, honey?
Sure.
August 17th, a special time, corn on the cob, blueberry pie, sultry sun to balmy nights give way, south side of summer coming.
Thanks, folks.
Okay. Well, this next one, I think we should have sang it earlier because it's called Sunny Afternoon. And it was, and we were so happy to get one. And it wasn't 1,000 degrees. Anyway, it's a song by the Kinks.
Save me from this squeeze. I got with my car on back to her ma and pa, telling tales of drunkenness and cruelty. Now I'm sitting here, sipping on my ice cold beer, lazing on a sunny afternoon. Help me, help me sail away. Now give me two good reasons why I want to stay. Well, I love to live so pleasantly. I live this life of luxury.
Should have done, Mr. Moonlight. That's what I should have done. No. But no.
But next time. Okay.
Okay, but we will do.
We will do. This is a song that Billy wrote. And it's, I won't say anything about it. You just have to listen to the words and get it for yourself. It's called Time to Come Home.
Somebody said you might get old, but you'll soon be dead if you don't leave that stuff alone. But I don't wanna hear advice, I wanna go out and get stoned. The love of a good woman keep missing. Some sweet talking woman, she might ease the pain. But if she leaves me all alone, I'll have to go out and get stoned. I really don't wanna do it, I wanna stand up tall. Hear my lonely call. Somebody said, call my sweet Lord. It is a call that you can't afford. It's time to put the stuff down. It's time for me to come home. All right, Ruth. Sweet love. for me to come home.
Shovel Town Cultural Society for the Saving the Arts, etc. We appreciate them very much.